recording.
Step two, so to fold the map to the specifications of the CC map we just looked at, we do the Goldilocks and the Three Bears first. So Goldilocks has long hair, so we're gonna fold it the long way, which is the hot dog fold. So you fold it long ways in half, and then you're gonna make the Three Bears. To make the Three Bears, you're gonna fold it twice. One fold for the baby bear, a medium-sized fold for the mama bear, and that's it. Now, if you open up, you can see the three bears, the baby bear, the mama bear, and the papa bear. If you open it up fully, you can see this is the Mercator projection for the world map, with this being the equator and 30 degrees up and up from there. For the three blind mice, we fold it in half the other way, which is the hamburger fold. And mice are smaller than bears, so we don't just fold it once like we did the other way, we fold it twice. So we have folded it twice, and now we have to do three blind mice, but they're all equal. So we're gonna do two folds, making them equal thirds, or as close to equal thirds as we can guess. Two folds, one, two. If you open it up, you see three blind mice. And that is how you fold the map for the Mercator projection in the CC cartography book.